14 people are sort of excited, and one lady is really excited. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for joining us for the 12th annual TD Salsa on St. Clair. Tenemos muchas cosas para toda la familia, para toda la fin de semana. Estamos muy contentos con ustedes aquí con nosotros. For anyone who doesn't speak Spanish, I just said what's up.
¿Qué tal?
¿Qué tal? Nice, nice to see you, good. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an amazing weekend for you today, and it's going to start right now. We have Toronto's best mariachi band, voted by Toronto Life magazine, in the house para empezar la fiesta, to get the party started. But if we're gonna start the 12th annual TD Salsa on St. Clair, I gotta make sure you're ready. So first of all, everybody on the count of three, clap your hands like this. One, two, three. Good. I like your enthusiasm, but we're just doing it once. Una vez solamente, amor. Una vez solamente. Ready? One, two, three. Nice. Now, all the ladies in the house, all the females, I want you to go like this. Maddie. One, two, three.
Maddie.
All the guys, I want you to go like this. Achi. Okay, boys, we'll work on it. Ready? One, two, three, boys.
Achi.
Ladies.
Maddie.
Boys.
Achi.
Now let's do it with a clap. Here we go. One, two, three. Maddie. Achi.
Maddie.
Maddie. Speed it up. Y damas y caballeros, por favor, demos la bienvenida. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Toronto Amigo, Mariachi Band!
Le vamos a ganar a la lluvia, no va a llover. Thank you so much for being with us, Mexico amigo. We ask for your patience. We're having a little bit of problem with sound. We're gonna work it out like that. Yeah. So if you guys wanna dance, we have a lot of beautiful songs that you guys can get up and dance. I see some good dancers over there, like that guy with the hat. Were you on the TV last night? Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, you're a flamenco dancer, amazing. Yeah. Let's... We're gonna play a song called Viva Mexico, but this time we're gonna say Viva Latinoamérica, everybody in Latinoamérica, okay?
dejarse.